Moses Lake Air Show guests waited to see a local stuntman attempt a world record motorcycle jump.
Everyone that was around there was traumatized by that. I knew today coming out here that could be a chance. I really hoped it wouldn't.
A Crème 2 news crew was also there and captured the crash, but we will not be showing it out of respect for him and his loved ones. The Grant County Sheriff's Office says Alex Harville went to do a practice run of more than 350 feet.
The next thing I know, he went off of the ramp and he didn't make it to the hill. His back tire looks like it got caught. And then he flew through the air and his helmet came off. And then you just start praying.
Debbie Williams, who says her son is close to Harville, says his jump fell short. The sheriff's office confirmed his death after being airlifted to a hospital.
I'm a nurse, and so that to me was traumatic, watching him with the helmet coming off.
The organizer of the air show told me they had medical personnel prepared for Harville, as they knew the stunt was risky. According to our video, it was about 2 minutes and 30 seconds before an EMT reached him after the crash. This kind of crash isn't uncommon in the sport, according to the legend of Neville, the brand of American daredevil Robbie Neville. They gave their condolences to Harville's family and friends and then said, "We would like to take this opportunity to remind people that such stunts are to be taken very seriously as the potential for tragedy exists."
And we're here for anything. We'll help with anything.
His family gave us a statement. While this was obviously a very tragic event that unfolded, Alex was doing what he loved to do, and we thank everyone for their outpouring of support.